Welcome dear students. In this video, we are discussing about the Unit 5 of Foundation Course, an introduction to gender and gender equality. Myself, Asha CJ, Assistant Professor, Department of Social Work. In Unit 5 of an introduction to gender and gender equality, we are discussing about the state initiatives to promote gender equality. And these are All Women's Police Station, Legal Aid Cell, Women's Cell, Equal Opportunity Cell, Jagrata Samadhi, then Service Providers and Helpline for the Support of Women and Children in the State of Kerala. All Women's Police Station, these are the station that are staffed by specially trained females and they address violence against women and prevent gender-based violence. The main objective of this women police station is to access to justice and empower women to liberate themselves from domestic violence. And it also has an objective to prevent gender violence. That's about the All Women's Police Station. Next, we move on to the next state initiative. Second state initiative is the Legal Aid Cell. Legal Aid Cell works under the DLJ or the KELSA of Government of Kerala. It's a cell that constituted to ensure dissemination of justice equally. Sometimes women are labeled as vulnerable people and children are also labeled as vulnerable people. So sometimes justice is not equally distributed for the women and children. In such situation, this legal aid cell is providing a free legal aid service to the women as well as for the children to bring an equality in the dissemination of justice. The next one is Women's Cell. It's a cell that is constituted to address gender equality issues in an institution, and the prime purpose of this gender equality cell or the Women's Cell is to bring about a harmonious atmosphere in an institution that will helps to low down or that helps to reduce gender inequality issues in an institution. This cell function as a complaint committee in sometimes. Majority of our institution nearby have this women's cell because it's a cell that helps us to reduce gender violence at the same time gender inequality issues in the institution. The next comes the family court. Family court is a form of court that usually address issues relating to marriage and family. And the main objective of family court is to promote and secure speedy settlement of disputes relating to family and marriage where women are always present. And it's an important legal reform concerning women, and it's an approach ensuring maximum welfare of society and dignity of women. Next, we move on to the Jagrata Samadhi, which is also known as Vigilance Committee. This is an initiative of Kerala Women's Commission and it's a quasi-judicial mechanism at panchayat level to protect rights of women and children. And this service is usually provided at the panchayat level, maybe related to some Anganwadis or like that, and they are providing a ground level service to the people who are victim because of some domestic violence or because of some gender equality issues or gender inequality issues. So it's a quasi-judicial mechanism that provide administrative service, legal aid as well as judicial help to the women as well as for the children for addressing their issues with related to gender. Next comes the Equal Opportunity Cell. Equal Opportunity Cell is a suggestion that is given by the UGC, University Grant Commission, in all colleges. It's a cell that is usually constituted in every colleges to address issues with related to SCST, OBC, non-creamy layer, person from different religious or language minorities, differently abled person and women. And the main objective of this Equal Opportunity Cell is to work for the affirmative action for the deprived sections of the community or the institution. Next comes the helpline for women and children. Government of Kerala initiated a women helpline number, that is 181. If women and children are in danger, they can directly ring to the number 181 for help. And Government of Kerala along with the Kerala Police initiated a Vanitha helpline number, that is 1091. And we can also seek help from police control room that is 100. And Kerala government also initiated a WhatsApp number. We can text or we can send a message to this WhatsApp number. It's a 24-hour facility service number. And we have also a childline number 1098 that also provides service to the people who need help or people who are in danger. Kerala Transport Department initiated a women helpline number, that is 1090. Women in danger and children can seek help through 1098. In this video, we discussed about the Unit 5 of an Introduction to Gender and Gender Equality. We discussed about the state initiatives to promote gender equality, and they are All Women's Police Station, Family Courts, Legal Aid Cell, Women's Cell, Equal Opportunity Cell, Jagrata Samadhi, Services and Helplines for Women and Children. That's, I hope you got a clear idea about the different state initiatives to promote gender equality. Thank you.